over here. I like to spit on you.
Gimme. Gimme. I'm gonna stop you from wiping you all out.
What could that do, boss? Forget it. Her kind's a dime a dozen.
I say smack her and let it go at that.
Well, that'll be right for you two. It's not for him.
I need your advice. I asked for it.
The Roccos don't. They wouldn't be Roccos. No, Tuts, smacking her isn't enough for such an insult. He'd have to kill her. And he'd have to kill the rest of us because we witnessed it. Not just Mr. Temple and me, but all the witnesses. It's kill us all or nothing. He needs you and Curly and Angel. So it'll be nothing.
Nice guy.